Data is secure. Job done.
Well done. Proceed to the next one.
Control, come in. This is Raven.
Go ahead, Raven.
Approaching the Citadel. Any idea why Hellstrom calls it that?
From his psych profile, he's obsessed with acquiring knowledge about his enemies. And Citadels usually command a great view of their surroundings. Plus, it matches his twisted sense of humor, given that it's mostly underground.
Well, all castles need doors.
Time to knock on his, metaphorically speaking.
Eyes on something.
We have the enemy's position.
Over. Hey, brother, alert! Opening fire!
Sierra 1 to base. We can see the hostile. Clear. Base, we have the enemy's location. Clear!
Seems I've killed the power to something down here.
The Citadel's defense grid is split into three sectors. You've cut power to Sector 1. The other two must have similar fuse boxes. Try following the cables.
Got it. Two more sectors. Follow the cables to shut them down.
Charlie 1, I hear shots nearby.
Two to HQ.
hostile.
Control, this is Raven. I have eyes on the front gate. Security presence is heavy. Multiple tangos.
You'll find a back door. We have little in the way of intel on this place.
There's a weakness. I'll find it. Stand by.
Raven, is there an alternate info point?
Still on recon.
Understood.
I see the enemy!
HQ. We have hostiles position. Requesting clearance to engage. Over. Unclear. Awaiting orders.
Hard copy. Investigate the area. Report back. Out.
We got a dead fucking soldier here. Man down. Hostiles on site. Oh. He's dead. Man down. Man down.
Final. Kill them.
Looks like a useful exfil point.
Raven, say again.
Just talking to myself. Control, do you copy?
Raven, roger. 5x5.
I'm at the entrance. It's locked tight.
Sweep the area. Look for an alternate access underground.
This isn't a bad idea. Control, sit rep.
Roger, Raven. Go for control.
I'm inside.
Good work. Find Hellstrom. Get his key card. It's the only way to access the mainframe.
Control. Do you have eyes on this?
Roger. That's a lot of computing power. Maelstrom's operation is larger than we thought.
I think I see an elevator.
Confirmed. That'll take you everywhere you need to go, including the mainframe once you have the access card.
I just spotted Hellstrom. He's on B2.
That's a poor angle for a shot, but improve your elevation before trying.
Yeah. Height will make it easier. A knife up close might be safer, though.
Thank you.
Those controlling the levers of power will be hunted like the predators they are. Their mansions and factories and cities will burn. Even their armies and corrupt police departments will turn against them when they realize how mighty have been driven and exploited without their brothers.
Zones 5 and 6 out! Position compromised! Taking cover!
Find that!
Thank you.
out.
I'm on B1, in some kind of office.
Hellstrom should be below you. Find a way to reach him.
Down.
Do you have his keycard?
Oh.
Make your way to the mainframe. Use the elevator and go to B4.
This is Raven. I have eyes on the mainframe. Control, this is Raven. I've reached the mainframe room.
Tread carefully.
Wilco.
Can you see the access terminal?
Not sure. Wait.
Thank you.
Raven, have you located the access terminal?
Raj.
Then let's get this done. Time to introduce the virus.
Doing it now. Okay, that's not good.
Raven, give me a sit rep.
The system is down, but I've triggered some kind of alarm. The facility has gone into lockdown. Control, I'm locked in and tangos are flooding the room. I need options.
Wait, over.
Come on, it's getting hot in here.
The security chief, Nakamura, can reset the alarms. Get her keycard.
How do I find her?
Scan the hostiles. She must be out there.
Copy that. I'll locate her.
Trapped before. He won't go anywhere. And he won't be getting it. Over my dead body.
Nakamura.
That's Nakamura. You need her key card to lift the lockdown. Nakamura's keycard. You can bypass their lockdown security now. The lift should be working once you do.
Let's see. Raven out. Alright, it's done. The lockdown has been lifted.
Time to exfil. Fast. Perfect. Now the only thing left to do is exfiltrate.